And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora, and we're going to be focusing on main questing for a little bit, and then maybe do some side questing. We need to get through this gameplay so that we can move on to playing some Cyberpunk 2077. I still got to finish off that Starfield series as well. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Please. Maybe that is for the best, as Pat. Falls.
I do miss just going for a dip.
Well, you got our attention, but every pond around here is full of water.
And hide now? They have only made our resolve stronger.
Pandora rots in their hands. The land, our blood stuck under their nails. These sky people forget we are unconquered.
Weavers! Yeah.
Mercer's next excavation will destroy much of this land.
Then what are we waiting for? Thunder through their gates and drag the little man from his hiding place.
Mercer's base. It's impenetrable.
Our Ikran will bring death from above.
You see these turrets? We'd be cut out of the sky.
Are you saying not even a storm of Zeswa could strike a worthy blow?
My people know what it is to struggle alone. There is strength in unity. Aranahe, Zeswa, Kamatire. And Sarandu.
We cannot attack Mercer's base head-on. Yet his show of strength hides an even greater weakness. Priya?
So Mercer really stepped up his game. You see these sensors? It's a sonar defense system, which sounds scary, and it is. But get this, it uses an unsecure connection. It's a weak link. Silly, right? I mean, if someone flies up there and scrambles them, Alex can hack in from a spot nearby. We can disable the drill.
I've seen those before. I can do it.
Then we will fly with you.
Thank you. But with those sensors, the fewer the better.
And if you fail?
Be ready to move your people.
It will be a long flight. Ready your Ikran. You will need strength for the journey ahead.
Ready to ride? Yeah, yeah.
Testing, testing. Alex here. Ankit got me to the overlook. Should be within range of the sonar devices, I'd wager. Can you hear me?
Coming through loud and clear, Alex.
Equipment is set up to hack the network once you jam the signal. And we brought a little extra ammunition just in case. Sending you our coordinates now. You know, it's truly beautiful out here. The flowers are incredibly vibrant. I wish I could just take this mask off. Just
the Nagi are warning us they spotted an unusual number of unnatural beasts nearby. As if Pandora wasn't dangerous enough.
Are those studies you're relying on peer-reviewed?
Alex, I see them. I made it to the sensors.
Excellent. See the cap at the top of the sensor? It's covered in a protective plating. Get through that, and I'll have access.
The second one.
Wonderful! Let's wreak havoc on those RDA sensors.
Cluster.
You know what to do.
Go.
I'm sure they know you're coming by now. Facility's probably locked down. Don't get spotted, you hear me? Stay safe.
Right. I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
Thank you. can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heavy-duty generators nearby?
Mercer.
Do you think he's there?
If he is, he'll be in the control room. That's where I'm going.
Wait! You don't know what you're walking into.
I'll be careful.
Just stop. Stop for a minute, please. He could be waiting for you. You know what he's capable of. I can't lose anyone else.
You won't. I'll be okay.
You can't promise that.
We need to stop this drill. Look, I'll go through the vents. Catch him by surprise. Okay? We can't turn back now.
moment we all dreamed of.
Why are you helping him? Why do you still care what he thinks?
Taylan's a smart boy. He saw you were on the losing side.
What are you doing? No, please!
What a failure you turned out to be. Your sister had more fight in her. Such a shame she didn't make it.
He said no one would get hurt.
People died, Taylan. I thought we were family.
He said, I just wanted us to stop fighting.
I don't care what you wanted, and neither does Mercer. You'll never be one of them.
No escape this time.
Leave it to the big boys, Taylan. Come on.
Hang on.
Thank you for these gifts.
Almost there. All stay right. Out of sight.
We're ducked down behind a waterfall, but they're getting closer. Hurry, please hurry. Are you close? We're sitting ducks here. I can hear soldiers outside the cave.
Almost there. Stay out of sight.
We're ducked down behind a waterfall, but they're getting closer. Hurry! Please hurry! Are you close? We're sitting ducks here! I can hear soldiers outside the cave! It's gone quiet out there. You okay? Should we come out?
Just in time. Any longer and...
They almost had us.
And for nothing in the end.
Did you get anything during the hack?
Not a damn thing.
Now what? We're screwed, right? That drill's gonna punch a hole right through Pandora. Time to start packing.
Maybe not. I found something in the control room that might help. A data drive. Talon gave it to me.
Talon? He was there? I knew something was up with him. Priya said he ran off after Mercer attacked HQ.
He did this to us?
He never wanted people to get hurt. I know that. He trusted Mercer.
What kind of excuse is that? This could be a trap, a tracker.
Look, we're out of options. And it's not like we haven't made any mistakes. There was a time we trusted the RDA as well. War makes fools of us all, right? I'll get Priya to take a look. Maybe this wasn't a complete waste of time.
Very cool gear. Raj make that? Wish Dad could see me now. He'd still hate it.
What was on it? Will it help?
Depends on your definition of help. Ritnella's viewing it at the holotable. You should talk to her.
That's a lot of ferals. Better look for more. Dead. Torn apart. Ferals. Anka? I found an unusual number of ferals. Seems they got the jump on an RDA patrol before I got there.
Thanks for putting them out of their misery. The RDA got what they deserved. But still, brutal way to go. Taking these ferals out is the right thing to do. Just remember that.
Not many ferals left. Wish there was another way. Just a minute, sorry.
out of it.
No, seriously. You just press your bare hand to the moss, and you'll feel it. Like there's something or someone. It's hard to explain. I'll show you.
These turrets are invulnerable to our weapons. We cannot hope to take them down from the outside.
Mercer has lost his mind. There'll be nothing left of the Western Frontier.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Looks like we're getting pretty much so close to the end of the game here. You know, when it tells you, hey, are you sure you want to do this quest? If you do start this quest, you won't be able to stop doing this quest until you finish it. That's usually the dead giveaway that you're basically towards the end of the game at this point. So, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I think it's best that we have that in an individual video, because it's probably going to be a long gameplay, and I think that's going to be the best option going forwards. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.